your girlfriend or your girl, and you know, I heard she like getting freaky with the bone. I mean, come on, Dad, you know, because this is a family show, you gotta keep your bone at home.
Oh, oh, oh,
I'm not at all, but I'm sorry, I'm trying to talk about what I have something to say. Hey, referee, whenever you get me, I'll bring you anything. Can we go ahead and bring you anything? And Terry's always got something to say to the fans, whether you like it or not. They don't care.
I mean, you know,
they don't. They really don't. They even sound the earth. He said, this counts. This old man right here put a hot slap, but I mean, that was good. As crazy as anybody can get, he will not disappoint you. He will wrestle where you fall away. Does not matter. And I don't know. I think he's got a crush on Pat over here. I mean, I don't know. I went from 1 to 5.
Six. I
ain't
been back
to
the
camp.
Get out,
Bree.
Get out,
Homer.
That barred me for a while.
Get out,
Homer.
Come on.
Well, Willis, he's telling some of the fans that he got away. I don't know. Hey, Willis. Young, she will mess him up. I don't know. She's talking about a hit him where the...
Yeah.
I don't know what this is all about. We got some. his breakfast going around here. Wait a minute, the referee is just getting put by the wolf. Wait a minute, the referee's letting this go on. I don't know what the deal is. There's a little dumb thing going on.
Hey, guys!
Well, you got to turn it back in with Daniel Gunner, and I'll tell you right now, Daniel Gunner and Terry Watkins was out here in Nashville, Wolf, and decided he wanted to put his nose where it didn't belong, and then Top Dog said, okay, if you want to put your nose where it don't belong, then I'm going to do the same myself. So Randy Watkins must have been watching the monitor saying, let me make some of this my business. So right now, you got Terry Watkins. And then you got the referee. You got Terry Watkins with a big kick, boy.
That works a lot.